Alright guys, open up Fraps. You don't really need to change anything that comes with it. Just go to movies. Just save, make sure you save your videos where you want to save them. Change this key to this key. It's right beside the one on your keyboard. And change it to 50 frames per second. I don't check any of these. If you want to record sound, you can check these, but I don't. That's about it for my videos.